But we've seen that shops have been looted here in Qwaqwa Plain, and also we have seen that roads remain barricaded. If you can see there, that's the vehicle from the municipality that have been set alight by the residents. I just want to talk to one of the residents here.
Most of the time we are born in South Africa because I was born in Ghana.